Hey everyone, John here from Arise Mortgage, and I am here with Sandra, and we are collaborating together to showcase Linea. And we're here at one of the townhouses, and I'm just super excited to go through all the different features of this unit, and perhaps you can just share with us more about Linea.
Of course. Thanks, John, for coming. And Linea, this beautiful townhouse, is located on 133 and 104 Avenue, which is one of the most central area in Surrey Center, and which we all know SF is just right next door, Surrey Center is right next door, and at the same time SkyTrain just steps away, like kind of about school, shopping, and food, restaurant, it's all around the area. So it's super convenient, it's the most developed area in North Surrey.
I actually hear that UBC is coming too.
UBC is coming too, which is
it's gotta be a big change.
It's a huge change. So you're talking about more renters, more students, more professional for either coming over here. The demographic is gonna become more more higher scales, and of course renter for investors, which is great. Lots of students want to rent, so easy peasy.
So I understand for projects like these, you have to wait like 3 or 4 years until it's done and then you move in. But we're actually in one of the townhouses. It's actually all done.
Yeah, so these are move-in ready townhomes and it's beautiful stage in this show home. Of course, all the materials, all the finishings, the beautiful craft at the same time. And it's 3-level townhomes, triple patios. You gotta, as we can see, we have a front porch. I'm gonna show you the back patio and a rooftop patio besides the family room.
Wow, lots of great outdoor spaces.
Exactly, and you can see the rooftop patio is a screen, so it shows lots of privacy, tons of privacy. And of course, only 5% down.
Oh wow, so it's still, you don't need to put in the 20 right away.
No, 5%, move-in ready. Anybody wanna move in before the end of this year? No problem.
That sounds good for those who are looking to move in very, very soon. So I really want to look around.
Yes.
Can you show me?
Of course.
Let's check it out.
Okay. Come on, John. We're coming to our beautiful kitchen.
Wow, look at this.
I know, all white. Love it.
Yeah, it's very stylish.
Very stylish. All right, John, my favorite thing about this kitchen is I personally like white color. So I love all white. And another favorite thing is we have a huge double-sided fridge by Bumbler and big enough for any events, right? I know. And it's at the same time, next is a U-shaped kitchen. The counter is attached to the kitchen, so it saves a lot of space. And the next thing we do have beautiful flat cooktop by Fisher & Paykel, and then Falco ovens. And Panasonic's also tucked away on the side as well, underneath, so it doesn't take so much space on the counter space.
Right, Panasonic, that's the microwave. Right.
Yes. Okay. And for our washer dryer, it's also on the same floor as well, by Blumber at the same time. So I like about the washer dryer is on the first floor because if you need to do a load overnight, or before you go to sleep, you won't get interrupted.
Right. So speaking of sleep, I believe the bedrooms are upstairs.
They're upstairs.
And I'm sure there's a lot more things to showcase.
Of course.
Can we go and check it out?
Let's go.
All right, Sandra, we are upstairs and in one of the bedrooms.
Yeah.
Perhaps you can share with us all the features of this floor.
Of course. So on this bed, on this floor, it has come with 3 bedrooms and 2 full baths. So where we're standing right now is one of the bedroom comes en suite, and there's also another bedroom we have staged as a master bedroom, another bedroom that facing west. So overall this building, this suite is east-west facing. So in the back you can see a beautiful landscaping and a beautiful playground. In the front you get to see a very quiet 133 Street.
And when I came upstairs, I thought this was it, but actually seeing a staircase leading up to another floor, the 3rd floor, and I'm kind of shocked because I just thought there was a 2nd floor.
Yes, 3rd floor, everybody was so, every time when I bring people upstairs, they love it. Oh. It's a very spacious entertainment room. You can call it entertainment, you can call it family room, / resort office, and of course, the rooftop patio.
Oh man, I'm excited to check that out and be ready to be surprised.
Yes, let's go.
Wow, Sandra, we are on the third floor, and you're right. Coming up here, I was very, very surprised with the space, the layout. Mm-hmm. Can you just share with us more about this floor?
Yeah, I personally, this is my favorite floor because it's so spacious and it opens up to the patios and with the privacy with the patios. Imagine the summertime when you're inviting friends, right? You're sitting over here, people can just bring you barbecue, which is awesome. And you get your own rooftop patio with screens. So nobody above you besides birds, of course. Yeah. So it's so much room, it's so roomy, and when in the winter time, you just close the door, but you still get to see the outdoor, which is like nature coming to the indoor. And at the same time, this space, you can use it as a family, entertainment rooms, and also a service room, right? Or a guest room.
Yeah.
Not a sofa bed, mm-hmm. bam, right? And we also have the corner, we also have an office as well. It's nice to have a home office in your own home. Especially right now it's COVID time, people work from home more often, so it's nice to have your own space.
Thank you so much for the tour.
Yeah,
I really love the rooftop patio and also the back patio because also you can get access to the gym and
the playground.
Playground.
Nice.
Oh.
I know, I have a little dog.
That'll be perfect for a young family.
And you have kids, that's like perfect.
Yes, and I'm sure other people viewing this video, they will also want to come and check it out.
Yes.
What's the best way to get in contact with you?
So they can contact me by phone or emails, or if you know my IG, Instagram account, you can always message me as well.
Perfect. So if you are looking for a move-in ready townhouse, Linea may be an option. Contact Sandra and she will...
I'll get you a home.
Get you a home. Thank you so much, Sandra.
Thank you. Right. Okay.